Would you describe yourself as a gentleman person?
Yeah, I'm a life and soul.
A bit of a thought, right? I mean, you don't know, but you might already have had the happiest moment in your whole fucking life, and all you've got to look forward to is sickness and purgatory.
Oh, shit. I just live from day to day myself.
I tend to skip a day now and again, you know what I mean? I'm tossing all these satellites and shuttles out into the cosmos. What do they think they're going to find up there that they can't find down here? I think if they piss high enough, they're going to come across the monkey with the beard and the crap ideas. And he's like, oh, there you are, Captain. I mean, are you busy because I've got a few fundamental questions for you? Woman?
Yeah, because let's face it, right? What are rockets? I mean, they're just big metal pricks. Yeah, I mean, the bastards aren't satisfied with fucking the Earth up. They've got to fuck space and all.